Hello guys, I'm Dan. Thank you for visiting my channel. Today I'm going to paint Northern Lights or Aurora painting on canvas using oil paints. All materials such as brushes and paints you can find in description under this video.
I'm going to start with the background first, as always I do, using a flat large brush with round edges. It's a synthetic brush with quite long and medium hard hairs, which allows me to take a lot of oil paints and mix it up on the canvas. For the background I'm using 5 colors: cobalt green light, cobalt blue, ultramarine violet, magenta light and titanium white. The idea was to make a northern light background without small detail, just an idea of these colors. Once the background is ready, I will add a second layer with ground and trees. For the ground I'm using one deck brown and titanium white. Adding a sparkling effect with titanium white. Now is the time to paint trees. I'm using one deck brown as first layer and show trees in the distance, then I will put lime black and a little cobalt green. I suggest using a fan brush here. Thank you.
hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next videos. Bye!